Today I'm going to show you how to upgrade the RAM or the memory on your MacBook Pro. The same process can be applied towards any of the Apple computers though. RAM stands for Random Access Memory. To explain it simply, it's what your computer uses to remember what you are currently working on or what is displayed on your desktop. Let's say you're browsing the internet, listening to music, maybe watching a movie. All of that information is stored on the RAM that's inside of your laptop. The less RAM you have, the less your computer is able to multitask. The more RAM you have, the more things it's able to think about at the same time. So in this particular MacBook Pro, it's a 2011, there is 4 GB of RAM inside. I'm going to take out those two memory sticks, which are these two, and put in 2 larger memory sticks. Each of the new sticks will be 4 GB apiece. The awesome thing is that this whole project will only take about 5 or 10 minutes. I'm going to link 2 things down in the video description below. One is Apple's website, so you know exactly what kind of RAM to buy for your particular computer. And the second thing is Amazon. Amazon is where I like to buy my computer parts, but you're more than welcome to buy anywhere you want. But check it out, their prices are pretty good. So check down in the video description below for those 2 things. Remember, you take all responsibility for opening up your computer. Attempt this project at your own risk. So here you can see on the computer itself how much memory I have. You have that total is 4 GB, and I'm almost using all of it. There are 10 screws around the back side of the computer, and make sure the computer is 100% off when you're doing this, otherwise you'll mess something up. Pop that back off after you get rid of the screws, and then the RAM is sitting right here. Just lift out those 2 little tabs and the RAM will pop up, and then you can just wiggle it out of its slot, and then pull the second pair of tabs and pull out the other RAM stick. Make sure to tap the edge of the computer once before doing this to dissipate any static electricity that's built up on your body before touching the sensitive electronics. Then you can grab one of the RAM sticks, put it down in the slot, and press it into place. And make sure the RAM only fits in one direction, so make sure that groove next to the gold pins is in the right spot. Push down the second stick, and you are set. Screw down the back metal plate using those 10 screws. And then you can see right here, now I have 8 GB of RAM and I have a whole lot more memory free, which leaves so much more room for activities. Thanks a ton for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to leave them down in the comments below. Don't forget to like if this video helped you, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks a ton for watching. Hope to see you around.